Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And hi guys, my name Azam. So today I will talk about life cycle assessment of mattress. So let's go guys.
Berliner Heinrich Westphal. It was invented by Berliner Heinrich Westphal in the early 1870s. The innerspring mattress was the first modern mattress type and replaced the stuff with hay, wool, down and other materials. He used metal coils, originally designed for the seat of horse drawn carriage, to make a new kind of mattress. Why we need mattress? A good mattress will gently support your whole body and keep your spine in a neutral position, being a comfortable by sleeping. And lastly, by sleeping without a mattress, you will strengthen tiny muscles that build over time. You are putting a pressure on your body parts, so it's not good for your body. Care and maintenance of the mattress. Make sure your mattress is properly supported. Wash bed liners regularly. Then use a mattress protector from the beginning. And lastly, no jumping on the bed. The first life cycle for the mattress is raw material acquisition. The steel wire is the most core of a mattress, which also called the inner spring unit, and is maybe the most important part of the mattress set. There are different type of foam. First, rebound foam, then cotton foam, memory foam, poly foam, and latex. Once the completed inner spring unit is received, workers manually apply the insulator. Next, they apply the cushioning layers that will determine the feel and comfort of the final product. Meanwhile, the decorative cover that will serve as the exterior for the top, bottom, and side is made on giant quilting machine, which controls a multitude of needles that stitch the cover to a layer of backing material. Mattress begin on factory where it being developed from foam, steel, and other component to be a mattress. Then the mattress sent to the retailer shop to be sold for the people. Any kind of mattress will be available here. The people can buy at the retailer shop. Recycling facility receives, separates, and prepares recycled materials from unused mattress. So the steel factory, foam factory get the recycle materials, then the waste goes to the company that the impact of mattress. The negative impact to the environment is there are around 20 million mattress are thrown into landfills every year, and just one mattress can take up 40 cubic feet of space. Besides space, mattress that make their way to landfills also present a host of other issues. So the conclusion is, nowadays mattress is important. A good mattress is crucial in achieving good bed health. If a mattress doesn't meet your personal preference, then your comfort is compromised, resulting in rough sleep that can leave you feeling very tired and sore in the morning. The last one is reference. So that's all for me. Thank you for watching.